What's up, everybody? It's Jordan from Blackwater. And today we got my friend Tony with me. What are we doing, Tony?
We're gonna paint them calipers.
That's right. We got some LS400 calipers. We're gonna put on our GS. It's slow at work today, but that's all right. What are you doing on this?
Trying to break all the clips.
I literally just did this on that Prius over there. Yeah. To do a... Yeah, we got that gravy train coming. Man, it's beautiful outside. But anyways, today I'm just getting ready to put the LS400 big brakes on our GS300, first gen GS, so the JZS147 chassis. Let me show you what they look like right now. Sumitomo LS400 big brake calipers. I've sanded them down and cleaned them up, and we're gonna get them ready to be primed and painted. I got some Lexus decals to go right here. Hopefully they look good. This is technically Shelby's car, so she chose the color. She chose like a lavenderish, flat, light purple looking color. I thought it looked kind of cool. Guess we'll see how it turns out. So I got everything disassembled. I actually got these at a junkyard, and they came with decent pads, so I'm just gonna run these for now. And all the hardware and everything. I just cleaned everything up and cleaned these up really good. Sanded these down. I use this snap-on Dremel tool with like a rubber brush. It's not the best, but it's really powerful. So it's hard to get into like little places like that. And I kind of wish this was an angled one and probably an air one, but you can also just use like a wire fucking brush if you have one. Whatever works really. Just to get them cleaned up before I prime them. They don't have to be perfect, but you just want to get most of the majority of the dirt off so the paint will stick. They don't look too pretty right now, but they should when I'm done. So yeah, I already cleaned everything up, put them in the parts washer. It's time pretty much to just prime them.
What's up, guys? It is paint day, and just to let you know, I'm not a professional painter, so if you follow my instructions and you fuck your shit up, that's on your own. So today, we got our shit that we're gonna fuck up, and basically, we put our hangers here, as you can see, and, you know, we cleaned them up really well. We taped off the inside and the bleeder valve. I got a brake caliper blocker for the brake fluid line, and we're just gonna basically prime, paint, and gloss. We're gonna lay a ton of coats today. Me and Shelby are gonna knock this out, and hopefully it turns out good, and if not, then fuck it. At least we got a video out of it, you know? So, check it out.
I'm scared.
Okay, so I just want to show you guys the paint we're using. It's honestly just some Walmart stuff. Rust-Oleum, 2x, flat gray primer. I only ended up using one can, like not even half of a can probably, because they're calipers, so they're not very big. This stuff is actually good. I've had really good experience with this stuff. It's not that bad. But again, like I said before, I'm not a painter. So if you take this, buy it, and do it, fuck your shit up, that's on you, man. Again, this is the color we're doing. It is called Dreamy Lavender. Oh, you know, just some Dreamy Lavender. Big motherfucking brakes. That's all it is. But Shelby picked this out. Looks like a cool color. I kind of agree. And it says new, so it must be a new color. We're going to try this out. And then same thing, just some Rust-Oleum Ultra Gloss Clear afterwards. Let's show them the calipers. We already have these primed. I think they look pretty good.
They look really good.
Show them around a little bit. We're just letting it dry now. We're gonna open the garage just a tad and let some of the air out because you know how it is in here. And I feel bad with the overspray, probably on all my Hot Wheels, especially on my SC Hot Wheels, but whatever. But yeah, it looks really good. So next is the color.
laid the first thing of pink, and it looks really good. So
they're very pink.
They're a lot pinker than we thought. Mm-hmm. Thought there'd be more like a flat. It's like a flatter pink.
Yeah.
It does look good though. It's not like bright, like girly pink, but it's like.
Well, I wonder what it'll look like in the sun.
Though, true.
You know? Like, it might look different.
It's gonna look cool though when we get the Lexus like sticker on the side.
Yeah.
And with the gloss and everything, it should look pretty dope. So we already have LS400 drilled and slotted brake rotors for it. And then her GS already has roll center adjusters, which is the only thing you need to run these LS400 brakes because it pushes. I believe that if you don't have them, then the caliper will hit part of your lower control arm or the lower ball joint tie rod area. So with the roll center adjusters, it pushes that part down. So it gives you more room for a bigger caliper. Okay, last coats of pink are on. Or shall I say lavender, dreamy lavender.
Ooh, that's hot.
Looks really good. Now it's just time for gloss. These look really good. I just did the last thing of clear, and now I'm just letting them dry. And then we're gonna put the stickers on.
Sitting like maybe the very bottom of the letter is sitting to the bottom of the thing.
Okay, that looks cool.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, it looks like all that time paid off. Dude, that looks kind of sick. We completely finished the brake calipers. This is basically what they're gonna look like. And these are the rotors that we have. They are painted black, but when you hit the brakes, all that will go away. It's basically just to prevent the other parts of the brake rotor that don't get in contact with the pads. It's just to prevent them from rusting. And it looks kind of cool right now with the whole black rotor with the pink. It looks really cool, I think. So this is pretty much it. I hope you guys liked the video. The next one should be us putting these on and bleeding the brakes and all that, and then showing them how they look on the car. So for now, this is just kind of us disassembling, cleaning, and painting these. And just want to reveal them to you. They look fucking great for just us doing them in the garage, and I'm pretty hyped with how they turned out. So they should look pretty sick. So make sure you subscribe and like for more. Thanks. Blackwater out.